So I went ahead and did it. Fortunately, here just a little while ago, it's kind of a tech purchase. My wife got a Hyundai Ioniq 5. She traded in her Kona. So I was armed with the I get a new one of these cameras less often than you get a new car. So I could justify my purchase. So for John's benefit, I don't know, this is the Pocket 3.
Okay.
That is the one.
Oh, the
Okay.
physically
There's a
different. I mean,
significant,
yeah.
that's a
Yeah.
significant size difference.
Does it have a bigger battery? Because it looked at the hand.
I don't think it's that much bigger.
Okay.
The one thing I do like about it is that it's got this sliding screen on it that turns sideways,
Oh, that is neat.
always I was really nice. And if I turn the other one on, me get that point. So you can see
Oh, much bigger screen.
the difference between the viewing capability.
Yeah.
So that's a couple of things that hit me. The three has the Wi-Fi built in. So it doesn't even have the little connector on it that you could connect it to a phone or something that the one
Is
did.
it Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or both to connect to the phone?
I think it's Wi-Fi, just
Oh,
Wi-Fi.
interesting.
Yeah. It has another little proprietary, I think, thing to their microphone. The microphone system does have Bluetooth, so you can hook the microphone to whatever the heck you want. But
Yeah.
for the camera, you just turn it on and it syncs.
That
And
makes
it's
sense. Wi-Fi is so
very
much
well.
faster.
Yeah,
Yeah.
it works
Yeah,
very
and that
well.
is the DJI mic 2. I'm looking at the page.
Yeah.
It's the DJI mic 2 that I've been kind of, lusting after for several months since Stephen Hughes told me about it.
Yeah. So it does seem to work really well. I don't do as much as you do, could and I've only had it 24 hours. So
Yeah.
what I did is I clipped the mic to my shirt and did a selfie thing and turned the mic on and off. And it was a little louder on the lapel mic, but other than that, sounded identical.
Really?
Yeah. My wife, I played it back for her. She says, I could, if you hadn't told me you changed mics, I wouldn't have known. So I don't know if that's good or bad. It's either a testament to how good the mics are in the camera or a testament to how bad the DJI 2 mic is. I don't know. But it's one thing I got to say about it has a really nice pouch. I put the picture up there and I put the link in there.
Yeah.
The one thing I got to say about it is, and I put it in the notes there, it's designed by the engineering team, not the marketing team, because it fits exactly what comes in this combo kit. Nothing more. So they actively discourage you from buying any more accessories if you've got, I don't know why that is. It does have a little bit of extra space, and I'm not sure what would do in there. If you bought the Mic 2 combo kit, I don't know if it would fit in the remaining space in here. I really don't, because I don't know how big it is, but it looks like it would probably not work. Just like the first one has this little nifty little carrying pod that you can put it in. This one has it as well. In the little carrying case, you can't put it in the pouch. It's too big.
Engineering team. Yeah,
Yeah.
got it.
So now this is wonderful. The little protective case is wonderful because you can put filters in here. You can put a mic on here. It's got places for everything. So you want to throw it in your pocket real fast. It protects it very well. But you can't take it and put it in the case. It goes in a
Okay.
case by itself. So it's kind of interesting the way they do stuff.
I just want to go on record that I have awful friends, John Westfall in particular, and Sven Johansson also in particular, because you may have been noticed on our video feed that I've been turning my head away from you while you were talking because I'm looking at the Amazon page for the DJI Osmo Pocket 3 combo. Got to think about it.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I think you'd enjoy it for your blogging stuff. It's pretty
Yeah.
good. I like the size. The size is better. than the old one. The other one is
I have not done, well, I never really did vlogging, but back when I was a full-time blogger, I used to do little video segments of demos for my, you know, my blog, which, you know, was my job back then. So it made a lot of sense, but I never did vlogging as such. I've been thinking about doing it because, you know, I live in Hawaii. It's kind of nice looking most of the year.
Mm-hmm.
So I've been thinking about it, and I've been doing podcasts in the field, but not literally in the field. You know, it's mostly in restaurants, in places like that. So, okay, well, I should know that I'm looking at it on Amazon, and it's no cheaper than on the
no, it's all
DJI site, but it does have free shipping, free delivery. So,
yeah,
$6.99.
So that's
$6.60.
Yeah, $6.69, something like that. So that's a little microphone.
The DJI mic too. Yeah, that's a nice microphone.
That's a nice little microphone.
Yeah, it has its own recorder in it, which is cool.
You know, that's I can't find much about that other than it's got a button on the side that it labels as, you know, independent recording to on off.
Right.
But other than that, I can't find a lot about that.
YouTube.
This whole thing is new enough. Yeah. A lot of the stuff on DJI's site isn't.
No. Yeah. Go to YouTube. They sent out a bunch of review. You know, they didn't send one to me, obviously, but they sent out a bunch to, like, you know, famous people. And a dead cat.
No, it's a little tribble. It fits right into the lavalier slot so that you have your little fuzzy thing on top.
And
it's really well, nicely done.
So the nice thing about that particular microphone, the DJI Mic 2, is it has what's called 32-bit float when you record internally into its internal recorder. And the neat thing about that is like shooting photos in RAW, because it allows you to really edit that audio without, you know, severely clipping things and stuff. So, yeah, go take a look. DJI Mic 2.
I will.
And it'll be great.
That's another thing that's I really like about the DJI stuff is they have a tremendous amount of learning stuff, even on their site.
I just added it to my cart, just so you know.
And the other thing that I thought was really kind of funny is when I unpacked all this stuff from and it ships in a box, but the box is just about the size of the little pouch. Everything in that kit is in that pouch when it ships, you know, just exactly where it belongs. So it's really good. You don't have to take the pouch out and then figure out where everything goes.
But can you get it all back in?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
It's a nice pouch.
Yeah. That's a nice little pouch and everything just fits inside there. I even got the little manuals in there right at the moment.
Yeah.
But, okay. The one thing I thought was really strange. Yeah. Was there's this little tiny DJI square thing. And it was wrapped and packaged in there. It's something you've got to be careful you don't throw away because it's so tiny. And what the heck is that thing?
Yeah.
And it took me a while to find. It's actually a magnet.
Oh, for your microphone.
Clips on the back of the microphone.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's got the clip that you normally have, but you could stick it somewhere else.
Right.
You know, inside your clothes and stuff. So it's got those things.
Yeah.
But it's pretty well designed, I thought.
Yeah. Yeah. I was really tempted to pull a trigger on getting the DJI Mic 2 pair, you know, because I do, you know, two people recordings.
Mm-hmm.
But I might, like I said, I already have this in my cart. So I might just get this and then just get a spare DJI Mic 2 and then.
Yeah. The second mic too is $100.
Yeah.
And then you can, and to me it was like, gee, you know, the mic and receiver combo is only like $200.
Yeah.
And then the receiver and the charging case is only like, you know, it's one of those, you know, it's only this much more to get. So, so I'm going to wait a while, see how this mic works to see.
And pretty soon it's up to your wife's new car price.
yeah, it's pretty much. But they actually on the 3, they actually put a hole on it so you could put the lanyard strap on it. So things that they forgot to do on the first one. So they actually make a lot of improvements on this one.
Nice.
It's very nicely done.
Nice. I shall. Like I said, this is my card. I'm going to ponder upon it after the podcast before I hit the buy button.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.